Your Majesty, as children of the Kingdom of God, we welcome you in the name of the King of Kings.
In his name and after his example, I come not to be served, but to serve.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you.
And with my spirit.
Alleluia! Christ is risen.
He is risen indeed. Alleluia.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered to offer worship and praise to Almighty God, to celebrate the life of our nations, to pray for Charles, our King, to recognize and to give thanks for his life of service to this nation, the realms, and the Commonwealth, and to witness with joy his anointing and crowning, his being set apart and consecrated for the service of his people. Let us dedicate ourselves alike, in body, mind, and spirit, to a renewed faith, a joyful hope, and a commitment to serve one another in love.